Hello everyone, Jennifer here and welcome to my channel. Oh my goodness. Simula pa lang natatawa na ako, but please guys, don't mind my fats, huh? This is all I have right now, fats. Well, anyway, I've done some pointers here, but I don't think na masusunod siya kasi ang dami ko nang sinabi na wala sa pointers. Anyway, I'm new to vlogging, but I have decided to do this, my first ever Taglish sit-up vlog, so that my subscriber, our English friend actually, will be able to understand what I am saying or what I'm going to say, right? And this is kind of a raw vlog, kaya I know na marami siyang mga glitch, pero carry on na lang. What really important is you guys who would understand me naman, di ba? Tama? And I'm hoping na ano, panoorin nyo pa rin kahit eh mukha akong buang dito. Well, anyway, a little backstory na lang bago ko ano, before I move here, which is my husband's place, more than a decade ago, I'm used to speak with a lot of people around, but paano ba to? Ano, paano ba tamang term doon? Para bang ano, malakas ba loob ko ba makipag-usap kahit kanino? Kasi ewan ko, sa kaya ko makipag-usap sa kahit kanino, di ba? But when I ano, when I became a housewife and spend my day just inside the house for how many years na ba, I felt like my whole life revolved around or umiikot na lang ba sa to what I think I have right now, which is a good thing naman, and I'm not complaining. That's normal naman, di ba? But sometimes kapag kapag paulit-ulit na lang yung ginagawa mo, hindi naman ano siya, hindi, syempre hindi mo naman maiiwasang maboard ka, di ba? Wishing na sana may iba kang ginagawa or sana may iba kang pinagkakaabalahan ba. Parang ganun ano, ganun pakiramdam ko eh. That's why I told myself that I've got to ano, I've got to find ways to do something productive every day. Para naman ano, para hindi lang bapats ang nagigay natin, 'di ba? Although masasabi ko na tamad ako siguro mag-exercise kasi, or kaya puro pats lang ako meron ngayon. Oh my goodness. Well, I wanted to create a YouTube channel a long time ago, but I'm refraining myself ba kasi I'm afraid hindi magustuhan ng mga tao or baka pagtawanan lang ba nila yung mga videos ko, which I don't know if I can handle that. I'm afraid of criticism ba? Tama ba yun? I've had it enough in my life. But then I think, what would happen if I don't get out of my shell ba? Hindi naman habang buhay na nasa isang place ka lang. Kailangan din syempre kahit housewife tayo, gumawa tayo ng paraan ba para naman meron tayong ano, mai-contribute ba sa household. Although yung ano, yung basic chores ba, paglalaba, pag-aasikaso ay ano, basic na yun, basic na yun. Sa ngayon kasi, we have to think of something na, like I've said, para makakontribute. And, ano pa ba? I'm not really used to speak in front of the camera kasi, like what I've said earlier, para akong nabubuang dito kasi I'm talking to no one but my camera. Well, I think makakatulong to sa akin kasi minsan naisip ko na sharing your thoughts is necessary. You know? Alam niyo naman po siguro kung ano pong ibig kong sabihin po, 'di ba? Just to ano, help us or help me get it out of my chest ba. Makaluwag-luwag man lang yung ano, sa nararamdaman po ba natin. Tama po ba 'yun? Kung ano-ano na sinabi ko, ano po? Also guys, I'm not trying here to be fluent in English. So, I know you would notice a lot of grammar mistakes or maybe my accents, but carry on na lang. And what really important is you guys understand me naman, di ba? Anyway, asa na ba tayo? Ano pa ba pwede kong sabihin? Pagkailang sabi ko, wala nang nasunod dito sa pointers na sinabi ko. Ano ba naman yan? Saan ko sinabi? Sa pointers na sinulat ko, wala nang nasunod. Paano ba? Comments and suggestions are very much appreciated. But siguro po alam naman na po natin lahat, diba? Please be respectful na lang po sa ating mga bibitawang comments para kasi hindi naman po lahat ng tao ay kayang i-handle yung mga harsh comments, diba? Ako kagaya ko, kaya hesitant ako na mag YouTube ba, mag rito, mag vlog kasi hindi ko alam kung ano yung mga sasabihin ng mga tao or yung mga negative na sasabihin, pero hindi naman po tayo dapat doon ano, mag-focus, di ba? So yun na lang po siguro guys, kasi nangangapa pa po ako sa mga ano, mga sasabihin ko. Stay tuned na lang po sa ating next vlog. At yun lang po. Thank you for watching and God bless po sa ating lahat. Bye-bye!